Welcome back to Nanny Jen's Storytime Couch. Today is Christmas, a very special time for all my friends here on the couch. We're all very excited to eat lots of cookies and open some presents. And it's going to be very warm today here in New England where we live. So unfortunately, we probably won't be playing too much in the snow, but we did get to play in the snow quite a bit this week. And we built a snowman and we had a snowball fight and I even pulled a friend along on a sled. It was great fun. I hope that all of you had a lot of fun outside this past week and that you get to spend some time outside today. Our story for today is called The Witch's Christmas by Norman Bridwell. I'm very excited to share this story because the main character in the story is someone who I highly relate to. Let's find out what happens when you live next door to a witch on Christmas.
Halloween is a very special time for my brother and me, because we have a witch living next door. She's our friend. So we always have the best pumpkin on our street. When you have a witch for a friend, Christmas is very special too. When Christmas is near and it begins to snow, our witch has a very special snow at her house. And a very special snowman. And sledding is more fun with a witch on your sled. Last year, our witch went with us to pick out a Christmas tree, but a tree picked us instead. The tree wasn't very big, and it wasn't very pretty, but the witch said it was a special tree, and it was. When we got the tree home, it seemed to be prettier and bigger, too. Her own tree was pretty, but a little different. And she had a lovely wreath on her door. When we saw her gifts being wrapped, it made me think of the Christmas shopping I had to do. But shopping was easy, with the witch helping me. Our witch went Christmas caroling with a few friends, but no one came to sing at her door, except my brother and me. On Christmas Eve, we went to sleep, but our witch was waiting for Santa Claus. Where was Santa? Something must have happened to him. She jumped on her broom and set off to find him. She flew very high. Her witch's nose led her straight to Santa. Santa had run into a spaceship, and his reindeer were all tangled up. The spaceman said the accident had knocked out the ship's controls, and they couldn't get down. Santa's sled was too badly damaged to fly. The witch had an idea. She put a spell on her magic broom. Her magic broom became many magic brooms. There was a broom for everyone. Our witch led them straight to our house. Santa gave us our toys, and we had a midnight Christmas party before Santa had to fly away on his broom to finish his deliveries.
What else could you want if you had a Merry Christmas witch like ours? Well, that was a lot of fun. It looks like Santa got into some trouble with his sleigh. Good thing that witch had her magical broomstick to help him out. Well, that's it for today. I hope you guys had fun and enjoyed our story. And I hope you all have a Merry Christmas and a happy holiday. Thanks so much.